Today is actually one of the very auspicious day, the first day of which Buddha have given a teaching. And today people have gathered here for praying for his holiness long life and also for the world peace. And also there's like a lot of floods going around around the world, right? Especially in Tibet. So everyone is praying for the world, world peace. Yeah.